Oh my goodness, it's so early.
But I'm an early morning guy, so I'm got my tea. I'm ready to go.
Good
Good
morning. It's
morning.
Thursday, day
We're
five.
doing
We
this.
are early
That's
birds
right.
today. Praise the Lord. Well, we're excited to be with you this morning.
Welcome
Hope
back.
you are having a wonderful, wonderful week. It
Yes.
is
21
21
days
days
of
of
prayer,
prayer,
fasting,
fasting,
and
and
challenges. I'll tell you
challenges.
what, the Lord's really been speaking to me, and I'm sure he has for you too. If you're just joining us, hi, this is
Hi.
David Carol Joy. We're doing 21 days of prayer and fasting. You can go to believersinternational.church, the website. You can get on there. There's lots of materials about how to pray, books about praying, but there's a special section about 21 days of prayer and fasting. You'll find there's like three different areas on there. And on there, we have specific things that we do every day. You can look at your phone on each day. You can print it out each day. And you
Come
can join
on,
us
let's do
each
it.
day. So
We are having so much fun. We're so glad that you're with us. And so our scripture for the day is John 15, 5 and 7. So here we go. I am
In
the
the
vine,
vine,
you
you
are
are
the
the
branches.
branches.
If
If
you
you
abide
abide
in
in
me
me,
and
my
my
words
words
abide
abide
in
in
you,
you, you
you
will
will
ask
ask
what
what
you
you
desire,
desire,
and
and
it
it shall
shall
be
be
done
done
for
for
you.
you. Hallelujah.
Whew.
Listen, when you're abiding in Him, when you are abiding in the Word of God, you're abiding in Jesus Christ, and you are getting that relationship with your Heavenly Father, then anything that you ask, and you're going to start knowing what the Word of God
That's right.
has for you. And anything you ask, it shall be done for you. Isn't that
I love
exciting?
abiding in him. That's what we're doing
Yes.
during this 21 days. We're abiding in him. We're
That's
hungry.
right.
We want to grow. We want to have that special relationship with him, that communication, that
Yes.
excitement. That's why we're doing
Hallelujah.
this. This is fantastic.
So good. So here's our confession together. Let's
Yes.
say it together. Are you ready? Here we
Yes.
go.
I
I abide
abide in
in
him.
him.
I
I live
live
in
in him.
him.
He
He
is
is
the
the
vine.
vine.
I
I
am
am
the
the
branch.
branch.
The
The
vine
vine
is
is
in
in
the
the
branch,
branch,
and
and
the
the
branch
branch
is
is
in
in
the
the
vine.
vine.
His
His
life,
life,
the
the
life
life
of
of
God
God
is
is
in
in
me.
me.
His
His
nature,
nature,
the
the
love
love
nature,
nature,
is
is
in
in
me.
me.
Just
Just
as
as
blood
blood
flows
flows
through
through
my
my
natural
natural
body,
body,
his
his
life
life
flows
flows
through
through
my
my
inner
inner
man.
man.
I
I
will
will
let
let
that
that
life
life
and
and
love
love
dominate
dominate
me.
me.
That love is
Whew.
dominating you.
That's
It's
right.
dominating us.
That's right.
I'm walking in love towards my husband.
Yay! No, I'm just kidding. I'm playing. She always does.
Yes.
We always walk in love. Because
Hallelujah.
walking in love is so important in our
Yes, it
lives.
is. It
And
really
what we
is.
really need to know is if we're like having a rough day and I don't want to forgive that person, it's not really hurting them, it's hurting
It
us.
is.
And so
It's hurting
walking
your
in love,
healing too. I
there it
mean,
is. There it
you
is.
can walk in divine health, but one of the things you need to have is the love walk.
Yeah, definitely.
Because God is love.
Wow.
Hallelujah.
Well, I know that today
What's today's
was, well,
challenge?
today was Early Bird Thursday. We said that
Oh,
yesterday. Remember
yeah.
that?
Yes, that's right. That's right. I'm still asleep.
Okay. So anyways, I prayed, but anyways, wake up an hour early and pray today, we said yesterday. We were told that yesterday, and we were supposed to like get our clocks and our alarms and everything. But if you didn't, then take that extra time today and spend that extra time before work. You can change Early Bird Thursday to Early Bird Before Work right now. You can spend some time with him after work. We can just spend time with him
Or
today.
you could do like I would probably like to do and stay up an hour later.
No, you don't want to do that. I'm just playing. I'm just kidding.
Stay up an hour later
Yeah, that's
and
true.
spend time with the Lord.
Yeah. And it's okay to fall asleep too when you pray. I've done that many times late at night. You wake up and you're like, wow, I was
Me
talking to
too.
God. And it feels so good. So I'm not telling
Yes.
you to fall asleep
Hey,
praying.
it's good to pray and fall asleep. I mean, some
Yeah.
people have a hard time falling asleep.
Yeah.
Hey, start praying
Yeah.
and fall asleep. It's okay.
Yeah. Well, our prayer for Thursday today on day five is praying for your community, the outreaches, and reaching the lost in your community today. We're taking two scriptures, Proverbs 11:30, that says, "The fruit of the righteous is a tree of life, and he who wins souls is wise." That's us.
Yes.
Matthew 9:37 and 38. Then Jesus said to his disciples, "The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore, to send out workers into his harvest fields." That's so important.
Hello,
so
that's
today,
a key.
Yeah.
That's a key.
Yeah.
Let me just tell you that if you're praying for someone and you're praying for them to receive Jesus Christ, send laborers across their path.
That's true.
That is one of the biggest, most important thing to do, is to ask the Lord, "Father, send the right laborer," because sometimes maybe you're not the right laborer because they don't want to listen to
you. That's good.
So you do the right thing and you say, "Father, send the right laborer across this particular person's path. One that they will listen to, that you can speak through and pierce their heart."
It's really important. And
it's huge.
It's
huge.
God's desire for everyone to be saved.
Yes.
So.
That's another good challenge, is think about those that are lost that you have been believing God for. Yeah. And right now, just ask Him, "Father, send a laborer across their path today."
Yeah, so in saying this, we're praying for wisdom, the next little article here, and we're going to be praying this out. We're praying for wisdom and direction concerning God's plan to shine light and share hope in your community in the most effective ways.
Yes.
We pray for open doors of opportunity to make an eternal difference in our communities.
Yes.
We pray for more laborers, like you said, to reach out to the unchurched, the lost, and the hurting. So let's just dive in and pray.
Yes.
Father, we just thank you today for wisdom, Father, for our community, our outreaches, for reaching the lost. We thank you, Father God, to shine light and share hope with our communities.
Thank you, Father.
We pray, Father, for the most effective ways to do that with our own selves, the churches that are around us, Father God, in our community, Father God. Oh, Kabara Ditsikita Vataya. We pray for open doors, Father, open doors of opportunity to make an eternal difference in our community. We pray, Father, for more laborers to be sent into our communities to reach the lost, the hurting, the unchurched. Father, your greatest desire is for everyone to know your Son, Jesus Christ, like we know him. So, Father, we thank you for everyone watching. We thank you for wisdom for all of us, how to pray this thing through for each and every person in our community, each door, each house, the homeless, everybody, to reach your kingdom in Jesus' name. We thank you for it, Father. Important.
God's so good.
Yeah.
He loves you so much and he loves everyone.
Yeah.
He loves those that you're praying for right now. He wants it more than you do for them to be saved.
Yeah.
So this just causes an open door for God to be able to work in their life.
I love that. Well, guys, 21 days of prayer, fasting, and challenges. Your fast, whatever you've been fasting, if you're starting a fast, you can always go on our website. We have lots of great materials. There's also books on there about fasting. Listen, your fast is getting yourselves. It's not changing God. God's the same no matter what. It's changing us.
Right.
I mean, it's
so that
changing
we
us.
Are putting Him first
That's
place.
Good. That's good.
We're taking away something and putting Him in it instead.
Whatever it may be, we were talking earlier about media. It could be coffee, it could be whatever. And don't, you know, just...
And just decide, even if it's just for the day, say, you know what, today I'm going to fast off of this.
That's right.
And make it fun. I mean, every day you could do something different.
That's
it doesn't matter. The key is that you are spending time with your Heavenly Father.
Glory to God.
Glory.
Well, we're going to let you go. We're starting a great day off, and you are too. Where this day is for the kingdom. We're going to end right now saying for the kingdom, because
for
we do everything
kingdom,
for God's kingdom. You're going to have a great day. On the count of three. One, two, three.
For the kingdom.
God bless you. We'll see you tomorrow morning.
I'm enjoying my coffee.
And I'm
waking
enjoying
up.
My tea. God bless you. We'll see you tomorrow morning.